Hello friends, today in this video we will learn how to find sum of first n natural numbers. Now if I take first 5 natural numbers, the numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The sum is 15. So the sum of first 5 natural numbers is 15. Now if I take first 10 natural numbers, the numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to 10. Their sum is 55. So the sum of first 10 natural numbers is 55. Now let's take first 50 natural numbers. It is not easy to find sum orally as we did before in case of 5 and 10 natural numbers. The numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to 50. Now we are going to visualize how to find the sum of these natural numbers in a different way. Look out for first and last number, that is 1 and 50, and their sum is 51. For second and second last number, the sum is 51. For third and third last number, again the sum is 51. And again sum of fourth and fourth last number is 51. So to find sum of first 50 natural numbers, we need to multiply sum of each pair 51 with number of pair, in this case 25. It will give you 1275, which is the sum of first 50 natural numbers. Now let's take first 100 natural numbers. The numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to 100. Again the same, observe the first and last number 1 and 100, and their sum is 101. For second and second last number, their sum is 101. For third and third last number, again their sum is 101. So to find sum of first 100 natural numbers, we need to multiply sum of each pair with number of pair. Sum of each pair is 1 to total number we are taking into number of pair, in this case is 50. So the sum is 5050. In previous slides, we observed the pattern to find sum of first n natural numbers. It would be easier for us if we get a formula to calculate sum of first n natural number. When we take 100 natural numbers, we multiplied 101 with 50. How 101 came? By adding 101. N is equals to 100. And how 50 came? By dividing 100 by 2. N is equals to 100 divided by 2 is equals to 50. Similarly, when we take 50 natural numbers, we get the sum by multiplying 51 with 25. How 51 came? By adding 50 and 1. And how 25 came? By dividing 50 by 2. Hence, we concluded that to find sum of first n natural numbers, we have a formula Sn is equals to n plus 1 multiplied by n by 2, where n represents the total natural number. Now let's take first 7 natural numbers. The numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here, the 7 is an odd number, so we get 3 pair, and middle number 4 is left for pairing. If we get 3 pairs, the sum of each pair is 8. Now, to find sum of first 7 natural numbers, we need to multiply the middle number with total number we are taking. It will give you 28, which is the sum of first 7 natural number. Where 7 is the total number we are taking and middle number is 4. How middle number 4 came? That is n plus 1. N is the total number we are taking. 7 plus 1 divided by 2 will give you 8 divided by 2 is equals to 4. 4 is the middle number. So in this case, sum of natural number is n plus 1 divided by 2 multiplied by n. Therefore, by observing all cases discussed above, we get sum of first n natural number as Sn is equals to n multiplied by n plus 1 divided by 2. Thanks for watching.